What am I gonna do next? I know. I'll go deathmatch.
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything.
Yes, very good for you, Sturgis.
I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
I'll just go here and wander north. This loading screen will be faster than walking. The robot workbench allows for the construction of a wide range of robots, including combinations never approved by General Atomics International or Robco! Exclamation point. If you'd like to adventure alone or with someone else, you can dismiss your current companion by speaking with them. Oh, good for you, game. I already knew that. According to local history, the Institute formed from the remains of CIT, the Commonwealth Institute of Technology, blah blah blibbity blah. Ammo check. Okay, I'm good. Now, onward.
Quit sucking. That must have been one hell of a blast.
Fucking god.
I'm thinking that coming down here isn't the best idea you've ever had.
Oh wait, I need that irradiated blood.
I'll wear your guts around my neck! Retreat!
No. You don't get to retreat. I like that gun you've got.
Perfect.
Nice. This is a Creation Club paid mod content item. I blew him to bits. Now, I'ma get the living fuck out of here. Can I just Khajiit my way up this? Yes, yes, I can. Quick save. And now, for some much needed rat away. Beautiful. Well, that was fast. This needs upgrades. And I know just where to go upgrade it. And I know just how I'm gonna upgrade it. No, actually I don't. I know just what I'm gonna do to upgrade it. That's what I know. The Assault Run robot was constructed by Robco and sold to the U.S. military as a frontier wartime combatant. It is fast and... Apparently I'm not going to finish reading the rest of that. Fuck you, leather armor offers additional protection against energy damage. Fuck you.
Hey, Carla.
Concrete
need
out
to pick
of you.
Something up? Road's pretty long from here.
I've got a few minutes to
break. You break it, you buy it.
Mm-hmm. I'll take that. Yes, I can get some concrete out of you. Okay, accept. Thank you. I'ma upgrade something. The electric slinger.
Probably better unload some of that stuff.
Carry something before you cripple yourself.
My Gauss rifle.
Never
can I get a different paint job? Oh, no, I cannot. Thunderbolt. I like the paint job. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm going for that. I need gold for the hypercharged magazine. Fiberglass and gold. I'll mess around and dupe some more stuff later. Wait. Now those shipments, I know exactly what to do with those. Come over here, and go over to them, and drop them on the ground. Then go into the thingy, and scrap them, so that you get the actual concrete into your workshop. And it's gonna slowly pull it out. those need to go somewhere else. Now. General Atomics. That's a DLC. That's the Automatron DLC. Clear Outpost Simonja. I'll just go here and walk the rest of the way. Shouldn't be too difficult. Oh, I forgot to stash some weapons. I'll do it later. To enter and exit the Institute. I've read this one before. Simply fast travel. Never mind. No creature represents the danger of the wasteland as much as the Deathclaw. Something, 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 dark side, something, something else complete. Any bugs in here I can kill? There was something I could kill, but it wasn't a bug.
Oh, it's on!
Oh, yeah, it is. Hell yeah, it is.
Hell yeah. I got all day.
Never seen him so eager to die. That's easy.
Astoundingly awesome tales. It's mine now. Deep sea terror, sinister seafood strikes. Looks like Cthulhu.
Reading that now. Really?
He's gonna want me to set up a radio beacon. You are dead now. Potatoes. I'm just gonna finish clearing this out. Certainly there's a lot of wood to be had. Okay. That's pretty clear. Now, loot everything. Everything's looted. Now for the fun part. Well, I say that, but no. That's just gonna... What are you doing up there? You having fun up there? Everybody knows the boring bits of building stuff. So I won't bother you with the boring bit. I'll do it myself without stream recording it. So, till next time, toodles.